All right, folks, here we go. Hobby stocks, our modified streets, or hobby stocks, if you want to call them. Dale Reed on the pole at number 52 out of St. Clair, Tennessee. And we're looking for green by the flag stand. Good even start by the flag stand, and we are racing. Dale Reed out to a quick lead, but here comes the number 56 of Horton. 56 shoots out off the turn, takes the lead, and now Dale Reed caught in the middle, and he trades paint a little bit, loses all the way back to fourth place. RJ Mays out of Rogersville in the 6M jumps up to the number two spot with the number 88 of Chandler in third. Dale Reed has now dropped back to fifth as it looks like Witt is going to move into the number four spot. Reed now on his bumpers, they come off the turn, but he's got company in the number 30 of Mike Mays. Mays on the inside of Reed, takes the spot away. Reed losing spots as they head down the back straightaway, now back to seventh place. RJ Mays gets a little loose over in the turn. He's bringing some heat with him as he tries to close the gap. Chandler, Witt. Caution, caution, caution. Comes out again. Top qualifier tonight in our steelhead lineup is the number 90 of Jason Trammell with a 12.757. 12.757, the quick time. The number 90 on the inside of the front row. He's right beside the number 31 of Greg Estes. Jason Manley in the number 32 is in the number 3 spot. Then it's going to be the number 5. Estes now dipping on the inside, trying to get around Trammell, nothing doing. Trammell out to a quick, early, and distant lead off of turn two. Dust boiling over in two, blowing across one as the race leaders come off of four. Trammell with a very commanding lead as he puts some ground between him and Estes. Now Estes has actually fallen back to third. The number 32 of Jason Manley has moved up to the number two spot. Estes trying desperately to jump back up in the number two spot and nothing doing right now, as it looks like the number 32 of Manly is going to hold the field. Green flag, lap number 9. Jason Manley making a move on the back end as he tries to get around lap traffic. Making his way around the number 21, the very car that he made contact with over in turn 2. Manley has got a hard-fought battle ahead of him to get back towards the front. Trammell